President Uhuru Kenyatta and NASA leader Raila Odinga, accompanied by Nairobi Governor Mike Sonko, spent Sunday afternoon at the Muthaiga Golf Club watching the final of the 2018 Barclays Kenya Open Golf Championships. It is at the lush grounds that President Kenyatta and Odinga shared their second public handshake this month. Italy's Lorenzo Gagli emerged the winner, beating Sweden's Jens Fabrings in the third hole of the sudden playoff at the par 71 course. Gagli and Fabrings were tied on 11 under par 273 at the end of the regular play. Gagli had carded 3 under par 68 in the fourth round and Fabrings 4 under par 67. The two were sent to the par 3 13th hole and they leveled the hole twice, forcing a third playoff. Gagli claimed the hole with a par score after Fabrings' ball landed in the water hazard of his tee shot. The win earned Gagli €80,000, equivalent to 10 million shillings in prize money. Riz Charania was the best placed Kenyan after finishing joint 69th on 6 over par 290, and Mohit Medirata finished 71st on 8 over par 292. For their efforts, they earned 100,000 shillings each from the Kenyan Open Golf Limited.
It's been a beautiful experience. I've had a wonderful time competing in front of home crowds. It's been a while since I've competed at home. Being my first Kenya Open, I think I've done myself and everybody proud. Unfortunately, I haven't had the weekend that I wanted to have, but nonetheless, it's proved to me that I have game, and it's proved to me that I can play at the highest level and what I'm doing is correct, and that everything that I'm doing basically is headed in the right direction.
The six-day championship, celebrating the championship's 50th anniversary, attracted 156 participants, including 14 European Tour winners. Kenya was presented by a team of 26 golfers, 22 professionals and 4 amateurs.